An important deadline for parents today. It's the last day New York City middle and high school students are accepting applications. The date was extended after the website crashed last week. The Department of Education says any additional requirements are due on Friday. Those would include any auditions or assessments.